everyone, I'm here to guide you how you can fix your WeChat app not install problem in any Android device. So if you are encountering the WeChat app not install issue on your Android device, here are some steps to troubleshoot and fix the problem. First of all, open up your Play Store and navigate to your search bar and search for the WeChat. Once you have searched for the WeChat, if you are not able to install this WeChat on your device, you have to try this simple step. First of all, you have to check your device compatibility. Ensure that your device meets the minimum system requirement for WeChat. You have to check the app page on the Google Play Store for more compatibility. You can see here. After that, you can install it from your Google Play Store. You can see here, you have to open up your Google Play Store and search for the WeChat and tap on the install option. If you already have installed it, try uninstalling and then reinstalling the app here. So if your WeChat app not installed on your device, you have to try clear the cache and data for your Google Play services. Long press on your Google Play Store. Go for the icon and tap on the cleared cache here. You have to clear the cache of your Google Play services here. After that, you have to check for the storage space too. You have to navigate to your setting and go for your about phone. Under your about phone, you have to check your storage. So ensure your device has enough storage to have the WeChat on your device. Also, you can update your Android version. Make sure your device is running in the latest version of your Android. You have to tap on the MIUI free zone, and here you can see that there is no any system update. If there is any available, you have to download the update on your device. Also, sometimes a simple restart can also resolve the installation issue. You have to long press on the power off button and you have to turn off your device and turn back it on by rebooting. So if you are using your VPN or proxy, you have to disable it too. If all of this fails, you can still consider performing a factory reset. First of all, you have to navigate to your setting and go for your about phone, and you have to back up and store your data first of all. And after that, you have to erase the all data and tap on the factory reset option. So this is the step how you can fix your WeChat not install problem in your Android device. That's it for today. If you like this video, please hit that like button and subscribe for more. I will see you in the next one. Thank you.